double eight. As we go straight across now to our world champion catamaraning correspondent. This is Mitch Booth and John Forbes, the current Tornado catamaran champions of the world. And this is the boat. She's worth about 30 grand. Well, there's no room for a deck chair, there's no barbecue, and there's no toilet. Bit of a rip-off, if you ask me.
I noticed you've got these fabulous sails up.
How very clever of you to put the postcode on them so when you sent them back, they didn't get lost. Obviously, you're still training. You've got the trainer wheels still on the boat.
Yes.
Is catamaran racing just a little bit of a pose?
Full-on pose. We're just born posers.
Yeah? What would you be doing if you were like that?
Full race mode at the moment.
Yeah?
Full race mode.
Flat out on your back. Well, as a not...
Excellent.
Can you tell me, no, I bet it is. As a novice in sailing, is there any way you can tell me, like, which side of the boat is which?
It's port and starboard.
And how do you know which side's port and which side's starboard?
Inside here, we... big bottle of port there. That's how we know that's port.
Right.
And the starboard, well...
That must be the side I'm on. Starboard.
Starboard. Well...
A very
I don't know.
Bored star.
Hey, El, watch the boom.
She's going.
Where are we?
We're on the big boat. Oh, we got a tap. Come on. Forget the big boat.
Barcelona?
Three times, in 91 and 92.
Right. What was that for?
Well, in 1990 we had to go and check out where all the good discos were, and 91 we had to go back and make sure that they really were as good as what we thought they were the first year, and 92 we just had to go back with all our friends and show them how good it was.
I think he's leading you astray, Mitch.
Well, it's part of our training and routine, and it seems to pay off.
I think it might be time to tack again.
You ready to tack? You ready to tack, everybody?
Yes.
Go! Go, El, go!
Young.
I am.
But he's been a world champion two times. Going for a third?
Third time lucky.
Anyone ever done it?
Eight people have won it twice.
Yeah.
No one's won it three times. We're going to be it. This year, September.
Do you reckon?
Fancy coming to California?
More importantly...
Women don't have thighs in California.
What an offer.